The Toure family has produced so much talent over the last 6 to 7 years. Vaboue Toure could end up being the best of the bunch. He was the hammer patrolling Irvington's defense, always looking for a nail to crack at any moment. Toure was in on 90 tackles this season, and despite not grabbing an interception, he was absolutely one of the best in the Northeast. Toure was named a U.S. Army Bowl All-American, and he will be playing college football at Penn State.